It's time to decide between standing still and moving forward.
Martin.